this video today, I'll show how I built a Japanese machine gun nest set on Iwo Jima. I start by gathering 7 to 8 layers of cardboard. Then, I draw the outline of the dugout. Next, I start gluing down each layer of the base. Once glued, I then dig out the pillbox using a box cutter. Using a 172 figure, I measure the scale of the base to see if its size is correct. Then, I carve out the rest of the surrounding terrain. And here, we have a quick preview of the pillbox, in which the figure appears to fit well. Next, I then start gluing on the sides of the pillbox with the cutaway pieces of cardboard. Using masking tape, I cover the base to prevent the cardboard from warping. Thank you. the base done, I then start making the top cover for the pillbox. Once both are completed, I then move on to the next step, which is coating the base and top cover in glue for the ground texture. And for the ground texture itself, I use sand by sprinkling it onto the base. Once dried, I then glue on cork chunks to be used as rocks. After the rocks are glued, I start painting them. For this, I use black brown infused with field gray. Then for the color of the sand like volcanic ash, I use a grayish brown. After finishing the outside, I start making accessories for the interior, such as the flag, crates, and various items strewn about the inside. That appears to be all for this video. I hope you all liked it, and thanks for watching.